Oh, hey! You got me the tapes, didn't you?
You still don't remember my name, do you?
Hey, thanks to you, I'm on my way back up, man. Those samples and old ideas are gonna be part of a new album, man! Big themes, big riffs, sex, death, undeath, badass lyrics! Well, I'm a little out of practice with lyrics, I'm not gonna lie.
Did you have a point you wanted to make, or are you just dreaming out loud?
Screaming fans, screaming guitars. Oh, hey, I gotta go to my place and get Chopper. The apocalypse needs a soundtrack, man, and Ricky Rex is gonna ride with the horsemen.
Let's assume Chopper is a guitar, not something sordid. And let's say I could go get it for you.
Oh, yeah? Oh, killer. Because I got this song brewing, and I gotta keep hold of it. Oh, you need to find Misha. Chopper's locked away upstairs at my place. You gotta be careful. Cause this one time when we didn't lock up, when the party finished, the whole upstairs was like empty, totally cleaned out. And so yeah, Misha, she had the key.
Right, Misha. So many fucking names to remember. You think the end of civilization would remove the need for a contact list?
We'd best go around the back through the kitchen. Oh, and if the band are there and, you know, milking their encore, could you send them up to the big gig in the sky?
I'll probably just kill them. No time for metaphysical logistics.
Oh, it's no use. Without my chopper, I'm just a tape without a player. Missing the final piece, separated from the one thing that could set my music free. Without his hands.
Oi! Party's over. Fuck off home. Here we are.
Now, this is a rock legend's crib. Nice venue. Look at those views. Locked. Ah, Misha. Ricky said she had the key. So, to lure her out.
welcome to the Gods and Whiskey Farewell Tour. Oh, bollocks. Here they come. The janky remains of Gods and Whiskey. Ricky says hi. Belong to me. You know, there's something about slaying to a beat. It actually helps. This is one way to split up, I guess. Creative differences. You're late, Misha. We had to start without you. Sorry, Misha. You have been disbanded. Thank you. The Fabled upstairs. It's gotta be bursting with loot. Chopper? Surely an axe guitar. Or a ukulele with attitude. Aha! The fabled chopper.
Actually, this is pretty sick. You can smell it. Sexy, sexy mojo.
I ain't gonna front, that person that jumped out of this shower really scared the crap out of me. Like, oh jeez. Dope shower though, right? Oh my goodness. Of course. It would have been nice if we could find this bouncer dude, right? That would have been nice. Oh, there's Fatty there. Could he be the bouncer? Let's loosen him up. Go.
Generally, I'm a completionist, but the gods and whiskey slaughter will have to stop a Ricky. For now.
Not in the mood.
Oh, you got Chopper. Killer. This is it. New Dawn. Oh, did you... were the band...
It was an escalator to heaven moment.
That's... they would have wanted that. I'm gonna write them a song for the new album. Slam to the Slaughter.
You've started a new album?
Yeah. Check this out. One man and one woman and her pain in the ass daughter on a quest through the apocalypse to put a band together, playing music so spine-shakingly epic the zombies' heads literally explode.
Jesse would make an awesome manager.
Yeah. Yeah, that works. Another new start. Hey, you really helped me out. Oh, I got this big sword I used on the Knights of the Sound Fable tour. You want it?
If it ain't fake, yeah. Got some whiskey.
Ricky Rex is back, man. I haven't felt like this in years. They said this old skull could write no more.
Bob had an accident.
I figured.
But he did fix the water before he got irreversibly dismembered.
Oh yeah? That helps. A lot. You know, there's plenty of other folks missing. A whole bunch of them on the notice board over there.
I doubt I'll have time.
Reuben's back in his office. You wanted him, right?
Lovely. Thanks, Denise.
Dance music's the only thing keeping me sane right now.
Hey, Rubes.
Hey. There you go. Now keep the eyes shut. 12 hours. No light, okay?
Good news, I hope?
Not really. The CDC isn't calling the shots anymore. The military have taken command, and they won't extract you until they have proof of your immunity.
Control freaks.
They're just so paranoid about the virus escaping from LA. They know they can't contain it if it gets out.
So you kill me, and if I stay dead, we're golden?
Nothing quite so crude as that. But we have to test you. but my equipment is at the CDC HQ by Santa Monica Pier.
Sound trumpets and let our bloody colors wave. Righto.
I don't know. I don't think you should go alone.
Hey, I thought that we were like cat ghosts. Fall down 9 times? Get up 10? Right?
Right.
Well, this cat will be right back.
Is someone shouting? Enjoy the fresh air out there. Might be the last time you taste it.
Hello? This is Hannah again, one of the Bobcats. You there?
Hannah, it's Jacob. Yes, I'm still alive. Autographs later. Rav made it back safe, yeah?
Rav's back here, yeah. He's holed up in the garage, producing gross smells with zombie flesh and caustic eggs, and giggling to himself.
That's my boy.
You're so helpful with him that I was wondering if you could go find another of my homicidal little ducklings at Monarch Studios.
Let's not do ourselves down. We're zombicidal, not homicidal. But yeah, I can wait in. What's up?
Appreciate it. Bozzy went to Soundstage 5 to raid some sort of cutting-edge pyrotechnic setup that a film student was raving about. Bored the rest of us to tears, but Boz got all psyched up about it.
Bozzy? What is he, Labrador? Sorry, carry on.
Said he was stuck last time he checked in. Sounded kind of embarrassed, which means he's probably in a lot more trouble than he's admitting.
Okay, Soundstage 5. Got it. I'll be in touch.
A smart option, but otherwise I've come all this way for nothing. Yo, hey, you down there. Hannah sends you? Can you clear out these deadheads so we can talk?
Thank you.
Hey, Hannah said to expect you. Up here.
You must be Bozzy. Give me the gem, fella.
This is where the FX controls are. Thing is, when I climbed up here, I didn't notice that I had half a starlet with her teeth sunk into my shin guard. She chewed through a bunch of wires trying to get at me before I finished her off.
Bruv, I get it. We're all lonely. Your personal life is none of my business.
The obnoxion here is that I'm trying to reverse engineer the setup they have for these D-Day effects, but they're all tangled, and I've already set off one quiet onset alarm in a random blast. So now we have unwanted extras pouring in, including a big, gross, postulate fucker.
You should have thought of that before you started romancing his girl. Okay, I'm kidding. What's the plan?
There are some mortar controls in the Sanger at the top of that hill, I think. Between those and the stuff up here, we can probably make the beach a dangerous place to be for the zombies. But maybe stay up there, because I don't want to trigger something by accident and, like, blow your legs off.
Noted. And great plan. Let's light them up.
I think I hooked up a trigger for some mortars. Either that or smoke. Can you try one of those switches out and see if it worked? Ah, shit! More extras coming! Stay up on that hill! Set off the right side mortars at will, Sarge. Mortars reloaded. Right hand mortars, good to go when you are. Left mortars are live. I've hooked the mortars on your right back up for you. The danger clothesline of mortars is hooked up. The mortars on my right, on your left, they're ready. I see we have a growing audience. Let's have some fun! Ready when you are. Set off the right side mortars at will, Sarge.
You gotta be freaking kidding me.
I see we have a growing audience. Let's have some fun!
Good to go when you are.
The danger clothesline of mortars is hooked up.
Oh. Oh my goodness. Dying a little too much here.
I see we have a growing audience. Let's have some fun!
Oh, thanks a lot. I gotta get them a little closer.
The mortars on my right, on your left, they're ready. Danger, close mortars. Ready when you are.
Alright. About time. Jeez. A lot of dead bodies.
just said you were the business, and she was right. Stellar fucking work there.
Lest we forget, Buzzy. Lest we forget.
And you bought me enough time to make sense out of this spaghetti wires up here.
I had hoped your full attention was on blowing shit up near me. But bygones, right? So what's the upside?
New ideas and new know-how. Some of which might apply to you, in fact. I've got an idea for something to gussy up your weapons.
Nice. All's peachy, that ends peachy. You okay to get back by yourself?
Oh, yeah. And the Venice canals are gonna get a lot more dangerous to deadheads as soon as I'm back there.
Yo, we got a grenade now. I think I'll replace that with the sticky. What? This is stronger? What? Wow, I would expect that one to have been stronger, right? Boom. 75, 150, 400. Okay. That was quite entertaining. I really got my mind beat.
Traveler, this area remains secure. that masked maniac gone now?
You mean that Boswell kid? Yeah, he's gone back to his camp now.
Good. Whatever he was doing out there. Disruptive. Peace might return.
Did you two argue about what the best Kim Canaveral movie was or something? I figured you two movie buffs are so alike, you'd be best friends.
I honestly forgot. Oh, I forgot where we supposed to go. Jeez. Where they all come from? My my knives. That wasn't supposed to happen. Much more too. Are you offering? All right, we got some strong weapons now. We're packing. We are packing. Okay, but I'm gonna do over. Jeez, got murked. Let's try this again. Okay, there's a beach here, huh?
Eyes open, nose closed.
Let's go.
So, way through the ship?
get into the CDC compound, find the blood sampler, use it. Home for fine wine and cake.
Tell you people, I search hardly everywhere to make sure that we got everything we can get our paws on.
CDC, right on the money. Now there's a twist. PPE didn't save him from the virus, but now amidst all this caustic X.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. It went right through them. Oh, jeez. Yeah, more than what I asked.
Unlocked. What could go wrong? $1 million unaccounted for. Oh, Mum. Is that how many went to ground? Something ripped its way out of this body bag.
Yeah. And I guess whatever it is in the bathroom, huh? Nothing, really?
Reminds me of my old school.
Yeah, I really thought something was gonna come up.
Body bags started hatching like cocoons. These poor people didn't stand up.
Oh shoot, wrong button, wrong one. Oh, wow. Look at that. That's the one that'd be screaming.
Space Circus, big top of medical horror. Just my bag. Here we are. This looks blood samplery.
I thought I saw something move. Before we do all that, let's just look around. Oh, I had to come here anyway.
Dr. Dorian, please enter your authorization code. You have one attempt remaining.
Why would a blood sampler require a security code? Dorian was working on the subjects marked Echo. Not a sausage. Where are you, Dorian? Somewhere around here. Don't think this is the guy.
Pain in the behind like always.
Not a sus.
For some reason, I thought it would have been in here.
Jacob,
and it was nothing. There's a lot of people in here. Okay, this is getting annoying. Because I feel like I checked everywhere down here.
Somewhere around here.
If I can't get out. Yeah, I'm confused.
Aha! Echo was the code name for the screaming zombies. Doreen was working on those.
Screaming ones. Ah, I just seen that one. That's not it.
Boom! Screamer. This is Dorian's autopsy bay. Dorian signature. So, Dorian was... called away to look at another subject in Bay 3. Care now, Dorian. What happened to you? Jacob,
he won't say it.
Aha, the code. Hey, Roos, this thing's firing on all 300 cylinders.
You should see a circular opening big enough to stick your arm into.
I see a robot sphincter.
So, stick your arm into it.
Done. Now what? Oi! Oh, strong pelvic floor!
Just relax. It has to keep you steady so we can take the sample safely.
Yeah, I knew that. Any time now would be peachy.
Sounds like you're done. Now, the sample will dispense from the side.
I've got it.
Are there worm-like things wriggling around in it?
What?
Kidding. We're good.
Roops, you just cost me a gusset. Okay, I'm heading back. Okay, right, I'm heading back.
Whoa, not so fast. I still need the equipment to perform the analysis. It's called a blood drive. Looks like a laptop.
Why didn't you mention this before? Okay, where is it?
Hopefully at the lifeguard HQ. I sent someone to retrieve it from the pier, but lost contact.
Righto, I'll see what I can find.
Okay, I got a little carried away with this one, but we're gonna end it right here, and we shall return. And when we return, we'll test out this, we'll get this blood drive, and we'll get everything moving and grooving. So, I'll see you guys on the next one. All right, peace.